got going on over here?
Wake me.
So what do you do? This is your company?
Yes, sir.
So what do you do?
So these are tie-on waist jeans, traditional style, meaning they don't stretch. Uh-huh. You don't take them off.
Okay.
Once you tie them on, they're set. They're good for different things. You can use them for setting intentions. You want to manifest something. It's not going to make it happen, but it can be your daily reminder.
Okay.
If you want to weight track it, they're perfect. They don't stretch. They stay there. You gain weight, you're going to feel it.
Okay.
It's going to make you uncomfortable.
It's going to make you more comfortable.
They're going to drop lower, and you can physically see that happening.
Now, do you have a local business here, or are you mobile?
I live in Houston now. I started my business out here in Clean. 3 years ago.
Okay.
So I come back periodically.
Okay.
Where we started.
Okay.
But I ship nationwide.
Okay.
Actually worldwide. I've been to a couple different countries now.
Okay.
I make them all by hand.
Okay. Now you want to go ahead and give them your name and the name of your company?
The name is Cassidy Edith with intention. That's spelled E-A-S-C-I-T-H-E.
Okay. Anything else you want to say?
That's it.
Do you have a card?
I'm fixing all my cards.